but like a fog kind of rolling in on you. I was also just completely not looking enough. Oof. Yeah, that's not good. You should tell your provider to give you some real speed. I've never seen this level. This is new to me. Exit, but generators. And I've fucked up. That's fucked up by doing the exact opposite. I meant to do that. I was distracting the killer. That's what I was doing. Out there. Saw the killer. Not me, though. Looked like it was Michael Myers. Oh no, that's Leatherface. One of the characters I don't have access to. Did the crow just come out of the ground? Got. How did I fuck that up? Oh, they're dead? Shit. I was coming to try to save them. Right, they were the person that was on the hook earlier. They got quick hooked. There's a generator over here, too. No, you can vault over things, but you can't actually jump. I'm fucked. At least he'll be able to free that guy while I do this. So do not attempt to escape, because apparently that is just a death wish. Yeah. Of course. Oh, I bled out. I'm like, what the fuck just happened? I'm dead. I was already on this once. Oh, I guess I wasn't on it long enough for it to kill me. Okay. Smash the shit out of that space bar. I guess that just prolongs it. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Almost saved me, buddy. Almost. We did. Yeah. I'm gonna go back to being a killer. The flashlight will, like, temporarily stun them. You put it in their face. Killers don't like light. They like the dark. Makes it harder for people to escape from you when you're holding them. That's not a big deal. I'm gonna pass on that and stick with the perks I got.